Since the beginning of commercial food production in the early 20th century, the food processing industry has seen some amazing changes. Those early decades became a valuable foundation, providing following generations a solid base upon which to build, grow, and innovate. In some cases, however, certain practices were developed initially, but never experienced further change or innovation. Their potential was left undeveloped. One such process is the incorporation of xanthan into the world of food and beverage stabilization. Xanthan is an amazing ingredient, but it does, however, have a few challenges. Standard powdered xanthan causes lumping when it begins to hydrate, intense dusting when added to tanks, and delayed hydration because of lumping. Early on, companies developed effective but inefficient workarounds, and so innovation soon ceased to be a priority. Manufacturers have been using the same alternative approaches like oil slurries and dry blending for decades, and it's resulted in a workable but growth-limited process. So, how do we get the most out of an ingredient's potential if the processes are out of date and the workarounds have been exhausted? We go back to the product. In taking a second look at xanthan, agglomeration has emerged as a leading technique to reach the full potential that xanthan has to offer. Agglomeration is the process in which a hydrocolloid is partially hydrated and then dried to allow porous spaces to form between the ingredient particles. These spaces provide channels for water to surround individual particles during hydration, which greatly reduces lumping, decreases batch times, and provides faster hydration. This, in turn, allows you to reach target viscosities faster, in effect, boosting production efficiency to new heights. To provide developers access to these production efficiency solutions, TIC Gums has utilized agglomeration to introduce products like FASTir and Rapid-3. These agglomerated products eliminate lumping, and they eliminate the dust that can be the cause of considerable safety and work environment complications. It may not sound like much, but these solutions lower batch times, which of course translates into monetary savings, increased capacity, and efficiency. Agglomerated xanthan requires older alternatives to be retired, which requires change, and change is hard. But we can't see the possibilities until change is overcome. TIC Gums is not a door-to-door salesman. We're here for the long haul. We'll come alongside you to help overcome those challenges. Reformulation, processing alterations, our team is at your disposal. So put TIC Gums to the test. See what challenges we can help you overcome.